every Saturday in the fall is an opportunity to improve, to take the next step, to make a statement. The Jackrabbit football team strives to do all of that today. Third-ranked South Dakota State takes the field this afternoon against the Drake Bulldogs on a beautiful Saturday at Dana J. Dykhouse Stadium. Three receivers to the left in the shotgun, Cannon Nelson. A back to his left, Pierre Strong Jr. Swing it left side, Kay Johnson. Has some room, 25, left numbers 30. 35, runs through a tackle. Two others standing at the line. They'll rush five. Nelson to throw down the right side. A jumping catch by Jackson Yonke. The back is Daniel. Nelson drops to throw. With time, he'll heave it deep right sideline. Anderson. Chase Vinatieri, the right-footed boot is on its way, and it is good. The punter is Ross Kennedy, a 38.3 average and 15 kicks. Wow. He just gets it away, but a high spiraling kick. Jackson Yonke backed up at the 20, had the ball go off of his fingertips. It lands on the turf, and Drake's Jacob Clay hops on it. Off the right hash, a 34-yard kick. High snap, they get it down. DeBryan's kick is pulled wide left. No good. With two running backs, one on either side of him. Fakes a handoff, drops to throw, looking deep. Slide. Now he will roll to the right side, throw a wobbly ball to the near sideline. Catch made by Zach Hines, 40. 45 near sideline, he is upended. This is a heavy backfield at the Drake 49. Bulldogs jump early, it's a free play, but it's a handoff. Pierre Strong Jr. runs through a big hole, 40. Near sideline, 30. Stays on his feet, 20, 10, 5. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. And multiple tackles for loss. Three wide left, one right for Drake on third and six. Corwin will throw it down the left sideline to a wide open Devin Cates, 45 midfield. Nathan DeBryan, who missed earlier, off the left hash. This will be a 22-yard field goal try. And the kick is up, and it is good. C.J. Wilson to the left of Nelson, the quarterback. First and 10 Jacks on their own 19. Hand to Wilson, who runs right 20. Right numbers 25, 30. Through a tackle, 35. Breaks another 40. Running left to the 45. Angling left midfield. Into Drake territory at the 40. Left numbers to the 30, and he's down there. Daniel behind Nelson in the pistol. It is a handoff to Daniel up the middle, and he's into the end zone. Mikey Daniel scores. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. Drew Lauer behind Ian Corwin. Play action fake. Corwin, dangerous pass near side. And Logan Backus, a diving interception at the 36-yard line. His fifth career INT. Three wide left and one to the right. Ian Corwin to throw. Corner blitz and he's sacked back at the 47-yard line. Nelson in the shotgun. Campbell now back in motion to the other side. They'll fake the option. It's a reverse. Kay Johnson running right 25. He has blockers 30. 35, 40. Right numbers midfield. Gets a block from Jacob Brown 40. Right sideline 30. He breaks a tackle 20. He's inside the 10 and he's thrown down inside the 5. Now first and goal at the 5. Play fake. Screen. Johnson makes the catch along the right sideline. Gets a block from Deion Campbell. And he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. Jackson Yonke at his own 29 to return it. And the punt is blocked. Tyler DeMartre blocked it. Down at the 16-yard line is Preston Tetzlaff. As South Dakota State comes up with the blocked punt. We'll use Adam Anderson in motion left to right. It is a direct snap to Pierre Strong Jr. Runs through a tackle at the 45. At the Drake 36, Nelson in the shotgun. Strong Jr. to his left. It's first and 10. Play fake to Strong Jr. Nelson going for the home run ball down the right seam. Kay Johnson amid double coverage. You're kidding. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. What a catch for number 15. Corwin, two wide left and one right. Awaits the shotgun, letter high snap. Fakes a handoff, starts left, throws it back. Wide open, Drew Lauer. Right sideline, 40. He has it inside the 30. Running right of the 20, and he's tossed out of bounds inside the 15 by Jarek Bird. Pistol formation, Robinson behind the quarterback, Corwin. Third and 7. Corwin throws right sideline. A leaping catch is made for a touchdown. Right on the goal line by Shane Feller. Two backs, one on each hip of Nelson. Shotgun snap. Hand to Wilson, broke a tackle in the backfield. Turns it up, left side, first down and more. Midfield, left sideline, 40. Nelson inside the 30, and he's out of bounds. C.J. Wilson. Corwin on third and 6. Jacks blitz, throws over the middle, pass deflected, and it's picked off. Returning it right sideline, Chase Norblade inside the 30 to the Drake 27-yard line. From the 17 of Drake, handoff Blair Mulholland, runs around the left edge, threw a tackle inside the 10, inside the 5, stretches the ball over the goal line. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. And South Dakota State, the number three team in the FCS, runs its mark to 2-1, never trailing in a 38-10 defeat of the Drake Bulldogs on a beautiful Saturday in Brookings.